I don't need that screen up. Good morning, everyone. How's it going this morning? Rebecca, thank you for the host. Trying to set up the YouTube. What's the warning? Oh, I'm pretty good. Just trying to set this up so that I can. I'm trying to restream straight to YouTube so that I can store the video, because today I'm playing the game, I got a key for it and I want to be able to store it so I can send the information to someone. But I can't seem to remember how to change some of these settings. Says it's set to 2. Now it's saying it's down again. Alright, so it looks like it's up and run. I'm like a mess. Alright, set up the rebroadcast. Now I've got to check if the chat is working. I can see the chat. I don't know if other people can. Alright, Josh, thanks for the follow. Let's shout out Drunken Shadows. I forgot about that. Yeah, check out Drunken Shadows, number one Fortnite streamer on Mixer. Oh, the restream bot is doing that. It says it's good. Sorry, I won't be too much longer. I can say test in there. Today we're playing Xenomarine. It's a newer game for me. It was released back in April. It's a turn-based action combat game. What's in the box? Well, I gotta turn off the restream chat. How do I do that? Over here. Make me Try and keep it going, we'll see how it goes. Anyway, so what's the action? On the right. How's the volume? A little loud. And there's no volume control. I hate when there's not a volume control in the game. Oh, hey, so it's a little simple looking game. A little guy can run around. What did I just get? I just used the generator. There are aliens in this game. And I just heard an alien. That's okay, this came here to point of life anyway. Splat, splat, splat. Alright, we've found one of the keys. I don't know why you'd laugh, there's nothing funny happening here. This is the most serious stream on Mixer. Bugs. There's another one. But a guy on my stream says otherwise. Hey. Gotcha there, damn squishy bugs. Right now, the only weapon I have is a crowbar. A small med kit. Okay. Alright. My health is at. I think this is health down here. Alright. How's it going today, Rebecca? Grenades. Be right back. Got a phone call. Sorry about that. So today's stream may be a short one. My wife is heading home early, so we're gonna go out for lunch. But I still wanted to play this for a little while. I've got bullets. Bullets, but no gun. Protective vest, I like it. I'll count light protective. Well, so we'll keep on the one we've got. Next one. Got one for Leela. Alright, so that's a dead end. Alright, so we've finished on this level, on this floor. Now, I did play this before. I played the first level. Never carried on the second level. And I do have to disclose that I did get this key for free to play the game. But it is on sale on Steam. Don't see a price. It's only a few dollars. Oh, there's... You want some alien? You have enough experience to learn a skill. Alright, so how do I learn a skill? I don't know, but I can learn a skill. You turn off the flashlight to save power. You find a multi-purpose anti-pack. What does that do? Used to remove a variety of harmful conditions. Alright, so this is the end. A nano scrub shot. Flashlight power. More bullets. There's so many bullets. That egg is undamaged. You die, killed by red alien plant. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I guess I have to start again. Not bad, you have a bad feeling about this level. Every level is different. Like, every time you play, it's a different level. All randomly generated. What's that? Throwing knives. Ooh. Worm swarms die. Alright, we've got a code. Something over here. What is that? Scout drone. Gotcha, you damn bugs. Boom, boom. Yo, Jack, how's it going this morning? So if you are watching on YouTube, I don't know if anyone is over there. Our main stream is actually on Mixer. If you go to mixer.com/RM81. Oh, I found a pistol. Jack Smith has repaired his shield damage. If you do join on Mixer, you do get to join in and do the boss games. There are a lot of interactive games on Mixer that unfortunately are not usable on other chat. Jack just repaired his shield. He's the current stream boss. You probably see his name up around here. Buttons aren't showing on Mixer. Oh, thank you. And there's an alien down here somewhere. Alright, and this is just that. Not that. Where are you, alien? Are the buttons up now? They are not. It says they're waiting. Let me restart the bot. No connection. It should be up in just a second. They should be up now. And Rebecca needs to keep their hands to themselves. Crash the stream. Some people just don't realize. A lot of effort goes into... Oh! Dab off! I don't know who pressed it. I apologize. But we're getting ready to dab, so here goes. Jack, we don't dab here, but you get a 30 second timeout. Alright, this is the end of this level. I don't see any other places we can go on the map, so we'll go up. Alright, there's a couple things up here. Turn the flashlight off. Oh, looks like Jack is back. I have to sneak up on the mirror. Was it 30 seconds? I don't know. I'm up. Oh, it's dark, so I can't see. So I need to keep the flashlight, I guess. The whisper said 30. Three bits of scrap metal. Plasma pistol. I'll be right back again. Alright, sorry about that again, guys. I didn't have to do any. I was just double checking the timing with my wife. We've got about an hour. Alright, what can we build? Nothing. Been about an hour I got, so I'm gonna stream for a little longer today, or now, and then this afternoon I may jump back on for an hour or so. Can't see the... Ow. Let's change. I've got a plasma rifle. Use target mode to attack this target. What's target mode? T. No target within range. It's right there. Gain knowledge about red alien plants. No ammo. Alright, we'll swap this back. That one. Architectural structure. None. The narrow corridors. Oh, I can click. That's better. Ooh, a computer terminal. Alright, I don't have enough skill for... You hear something moving. Oh, shoot. You see that whole group of them? This is gonna be fun when I have to go up there. I found a scout drone and 10 bullets. Go scout drone. I'm going to have to learn a skill. Alright, what skill should we learn? Maximum health would be nice. Works on my machine always holds true for Jack Smith. I think that was a fact, right, Jack? Jack Smith is trying to decide who to behead. I think when I come back, or if I come back this afternoon, we'll do some more bot stuff. We'll try and incorporate that thing we were talking about, Jack, where we have, where the stream boss actually gets to randomly attack someone in stream. Has triggered a small napalm trap, so we won't go down to the red spot. Has this taken me back to where we were? Finish exploring first. Uh-oh. We gonna die. All Alright, we're pretty much screwed now over there. We'll just go to the next level. Dangerous levels of radioactivity. What do we have? Temporary resistance to radioactivity. Right, that's good enough. Out the radioactivity.
Oof. Flawless victory.
Thank you for the flawless victory. I don't see anyone chatting. Easy hack. Did get a new pistol. I guess number one can only be health pack. Why can't I see the alien anymore? About to die. Oh, there's another one coming. Yeah, we made it to the next level. I have a bad feeling about this level. An alien. Can't see that one. Oh, we gonna die. Bullets aren't gonna help me right now. Seriously, Punky? You need to keep your hands to yourself. Good morning, how's it going today? Easy hack. Failed to hack. Sexy red buttons need to be touched. What about regular red buttons? Explore achieved. Listen to him. Is he dying or is he sexing himself? What's a regular red button? I don't know. Died. Ah, killed by a large face hugger. Alright.